The Asian Development Bank's independent evaluation says Asia's resilience to shocks is being tested again by the turmoil on the world's financial markets and a particularly destructive start to the monsoon season. In its annual evaluation review, the government says both incidents threaten to worsen the impact on the region of prolonged weakness in the global economy. It adds, though, that Asia leads the world in the pace of growth. Governments need to be more conscious of the risks facing the region from economic, social, and environmental factors. But April Lee Tan, research head at COL Financials or COL Financials, says there's nothing fundamentally wrong with the Asian economy and that the turmoil in financial markets is due to bad investor sentiment. She explains the poor sentiment is due to perception of less liquidity.
The emerging markets in Asia felt the brunt of it because to a certain degree we were actually quite the popular investments among global investors, given that more or less we were a bit more inward looking. We were not as dependent on these foreign markets. So if you look at Thailand, Indonesia, they also performed weakly, quite weakly during the past month. Japan also, one of the favorites in the past few months, also fell. It was liquidity that was largely responsible for driving markets higher starting last year. So people are thinking, you know, we have less liquidity now, therefore that should mean markets are going to weaken. So it's just quite unfortunate that you know, you have so much funds trying to exit at the same time and the impact is significant volatility. But that said, I mean, it's not only us saying the same thing.